I'm Christine Gill, and here's what we're working on at the Naples Daily News. Medical and safety officials say someone in the area dies every 3 days after injuries from a fall. A coalition will meet this week to address some of the top reasons for falls and how to prevent them. Reporter Liz Freeman will have more on their effort to educate the public. And the new school year will start soon for Collier and Lee County kids, so one Golden Gate Estates mother is hoping to make buying school supplies easier on some parents. Find out more about a GoFundMe account raising money for local families. Plus, a new community by Stock Development is being planned in South Fort Myers. The boating community will be known as Hidden Harbor, and almost all of the 72 homes will feature water views. Reporter Kelly Farrell will have the details. That's all for today. Check NaplesNews.com for these stories and more.